I like that though. That's a pretty nice car.
Yep.
So you don't.
You're fine. That's just the whole day.
Keystone 2 miles. So it had to be about 15 years ago.
Absolutely. If it looked like that one up there,
the garage doors are open. I'm usually looking anyway.
It's
I had it. I was driving the hell out of it. The stripes on it with the orange and stuff. So nice. Beautiful 67 fastback. Another 68. '67 Mustang with a 427 in it.
Like sangria.
Did you see that Pacer X up there?
Yes, I did.
I'm assuming the X meant it was a V8, right?
Yeah.
Probably calling me about...
Well, yeah, but I was giving my phone.
I can use mine.
It's up to you.
I didn't say nothing to her about her little present.
I couldn't get the dang cat back in. I used to take me 10 minutes to figure out how
certificate for Sid's Deli in Allentown. They have two $50 gift cards for Boyd's Cardinal Hollow Winery. Gift certificate for one semester of training. There's a master built smoker, three car care buckets from AutoZone and McGuire. $700 in gift cards. Proceeds. Use it, and then also have a chance to win something in return. Also, there's a lady going around from the first PA Mustang Club for a 50-50 match.
Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Ford? Comes out 8 cylinders and uses them all. Got overdrive, just won't stall.